This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 32 minutes 37 seconds north 0 degrees 05, 18, W, 515,437 degrees north 00883 degree W, 515,437, 00883 Canonbury is a residential district in the London Borough of Islington in the north of London. It is roughly in the area between Essex Road, Upper Street and Cross Street and either side of St. Paul's Road in 1253 land in the area was granted to the canons of St. Bartholomew's Priory, Smithfield and became known as Canonbury. The area continued predominantly as open land until it was developed as a suburb in the early 19th century in common with similar inner London areas. It suffered decline when the construction of railways in the 1860s enabled commuting into the city from further afield. The gentrification of the area from the 1950s included new developments to replace war-damaged properties in Canonbury Park North and South as well as restoration of older buildings. East Canonbury is the southeastern corner of the district, bordering on the Regent's Canal. Parts of this area were transferred to the district from the London Borough of Hackney in a boundary adjustment along the line of the northern tow path of the canal. In 1993, in the east is the New River Estate, formerly the Marquis Estate, a 1,200 dwelling council estate, completed in 1976 on 26 acres 110,000. Contents 1. Literary and artistic connections 2. Places of interest 3. Churches 4. Groups in Canonbury 5. Politics 6. Demography 7. Transport and locale 71. Nearest railway stations 72. Nearest tube stations 73. Nearest bus routes 8. Education 9. Notable residents 10. References 11. External links. Literary and artistic connections. Canonbury Square. George Orwell moved to 27 B Canonbury Square in the autumn of 1944. He and his wife having been bombed out of their previous flat, in Mortimer Crescent, on 28 June 1944. Evelyn Waugh lived at 17 A Canonbury Square from 1928 to 1930. Charles Dickens wrote A Christmas Story about a lamplighter in Canonbury, which features the tower. Leslie Forbes, the travel and detective story writer, and amateur historian Gavin Menzies both live in the area. Citation needed. Places of interest. Canonbury Tower. The Manor House of Canonbury was constructed by William Bolton of St. Bartholomew's Priory between 1509 and 1532. At the dissolution it was granted to Thomas Cromwell in the 1590s. The manor house was rebuilt by Sir John Spencer, Lord Mayor of the City of London, including the construction of its tower. The tower has been occupied by many historical figures, including Francis Bacon and Oliver Goldsmith. The Tower Theatre Company was based here from 1953 to 2003. It is currently used as a Masonic Research Centre. Canonbury Square, an attractive square, developed between 1805 and 1830, it includes a variety of distinct styles. In 1812, when few properties had been built, the new North Road Turnpike, now known as Canonbury Road, was constructed and bisects the square. Many significant figures from the arts and literary worlds have lived on the square, including George Orwell, Evelyn Waugh and Samuel Phelps. The historic collection of modern Italian art is in Canonbury Square. New River Walk, the New River, an aqueduct built by Sir Hugh Middleton to supply fresh water to London, was completed in 1613. The walk is in two parts, with a break at Willowbridge. The southern section received an early national lottery grant, and has a back-pumping scheme which simulates the water flow of the original aqueduct. Canonbury Grove, a road running parallel to part of New River Walk, made up of typical attractive two- and three-story early 19th-century terraces. Churches. St. Paul's Church. St. Paul's, at the junction of Essex Road and Ball's Pond Road, was designed in 1826-28 by Charles Barry for the Church of England. Its parish was merged with St. Jude, Mildmay, and since 1997 the building has been used as a Steiner School. St. Stephen's Church, Church of England, is on Canonbury Road and was built in 1839. Groups in Canonbury. Gardens of Canonbury Square, Greenpeace UK, offices based at Canonbury Villas. The Canonbury Society aims to conserve the special character of Canonbury by monitoring development. Islington. 30-38-43-56-67-73 Bus Route 76 Sextillion 141 Quintillion 149 Quadrillion 242 Trillion 243 Billion 271 Million 277,341 476 Education. Compton Road. Canonbury Road School, now Canonbury Primary School, opened in 1877. It is a community primary school taking boys and girls from 3 to 11 years of age in 2010. The school was placed in special measures by 2013. When Ofsted inspected Canonbury Primary School, it was rated as a good school in 2013. There were 460 pupils on the school roll. Originally founded as a charity school in 1710, St. Mary's Church of England Primary School has, since 1967, been situated on Fowler Road in Canonbury. When Ofsted inspected the school in 2012, it was rated as a good school and there were 178 pupils on the school roll. The North Bridge House Senior School. Francis Ronalds, inventor of the electric telegraph, lived at 11 Canonbury Place as a child. Molly Hughes, educator and author, chronicled her childhood in Canonbury in A London Child of the 1870s, growing up in a house that stood at the corner of two roads with a view down the length of Grange Grove. George Orwell, writer, lived at 27B Canonbury Square. Evelyn Waugh, writer, lived at 17A Canonbury Square. Duncan Grant and Vanessa Bell, painters and designers, lived at 26A Canonbury Square. Professor Sir Basil Spence, architect, lived and worked at 1 Canonbury Place from 1956 until his death in 1976. He is commemorated with a blue plaque. Dame Flora Robson, actress, lived in Alwyn Villas. Lewis McNeice, poet, lived at 52 Canonbury Park, South from 1947 to 1952 and is commemorated with a blue plaque. Barbara Castle, politician, and Ted Castle, journalist, lived in John Spencer Square. Alan Davies, actor, comedian. Spider Stacy, founding member of the Pogues. Harry Randall, music hall and pantomime comedian, lived at 4 Canonbury Grove and Tulwyn Place. Kate Blanchett, actress, lived at 7 Canonbury Grove. Chester P., UK hip-hop artist, member of Task Force and Mud Family. Dame Stella Rimington, head of MI5, lived at 7 Canonbury Grove, in Ilwyn Road and in Ilwyn Place. Sir John Mummery PC, DL, a Lord Justice of Appeal. Sir Nicholas Barrington, ex-UK High Commissioner to Pakistan. William Greaves, co-founder of Capital Kids Cricket, lived at 13 Canonbury Grove. Charlie Weaver, member and frontman of Lonsdale Boys Club. Sir John Tusa, broadcaster and arts administrator. Kenneth Griffith, actor, producer, presenter and historian, lived at 8 Ilwyn Place, which he named Spion Cop. Dido. Singer used to live at 1 Willow Bridge Road. Keira Knightley and her husband James Wrighton moved into Canonbury in 2014. Gareth Morris, principal flute, Philharmonia and New Philharmonia Orchestras 1948-1972, also principal flute, professor of Royal Academy of Music 1945-1985, resident of 4 Ilwyn Place from 1945-1987. References. Ilwyn Villas. Carrot, Islington Ward. Population 2011. Neighborhood Statistics Office for National Statistics. Retrieved 24 October 2016. Carrot, St. Stephen's Canonbury. Retrieved 14 January 2016. Telegraph. London, Imperial College Press. ISBN Districts. Angel Archway. Barnsbury. Canonbury. Clerkenwell. Farringdon. Finsbury. Finsbury Park. Highbury. Highgate. Holloway. Islington. King's Cross. Lower Holloway. Mildmay. Nags Head. Newington Green. Pentonville. St. Luke's. Tufnell Park. Upper Holloway. Attractions. Almeida. Theatre. Business. Design Centre. Emirates Stadium. House of Detention. Museum. Historic Collection of Modern Italian Art. Islington. Local History Centre. Islington Museum. The King's Head Theatre. London Canal Museum. Museum of the Order of St. John. Sadler's Wells Theatre. St. Luke's. LSO. Union Chapel. Wesley's. Chapel Street. Markets. Camden Passage. Chapel Market. Exmouth Market. Nags Head Market. Whitecross Street Market. Parks and Open Spaces. Barnard Park. Bingfield Park. Bunhill Fields. Caledonian Park. Gillespie Park. Highbury Fields. King Square Gardens. Paradise Park. Quaker Gardens. Rosemary Gardens. Spa. Fields Gardens. Whittington Park. Constituencies. Islington South and Finsbury. Islington North. Tube and Rail Stations. Angel Archway. Arsenal. Caledonian Road. Canonbury. Crouch Hill. Drayton Park. Essex Road. Farringdon. Finsbury Park. Highbury and Islington. Holloway Road. Old Street. Tufnell Park. Upper Holloway. Other topics. Council. Grade I and II. Listed buildings. People. Public art schools. VE. Areas of London. Central Activities Zone. Bloomsbury. City of London. Wards. Holborn. Mayfair. Paddington. Soho. Vauxhall. Waterloo. Westminster Town Centre. Network International. Knightsbridge. West End. Metropolitan. Bromley. Croydon. Ealing. Harrow. Hounslow. Ilford. Kingston. Romford. Shepherd's Bush. Stratford. Sutton. Uxbridge. Wood Green. Major. Angel. Barking. Bexley Heath. Brixton. Camden Town. Canary Wharf. Catford. Chiswick. Clapham Junction. Dalston. East Ham. Edgware. Eltham. Enfield Town, Fulham, Hammersmith, Holloway, Nags Head, Kensington High Street, Kilburn, Kings Road East, Lewisham, Orpington, Peckham, Putney, Queensway, Westbourne Grove, Richmond, Southall, Streatham, Tooting, Walthamstow, Wandsworth. Wembley, Whitechapel, Wimbledon, Woolwich Districts, Principal, Acton, Beckenham, Bethnal Green, Brentford, Camberwell, Canada, Watercar, Charlton, Chadwell, Heath, Chingford, Clapham, Crystal Palace, Coolsden. Cricklewood, Dagenham, Deptford, Dulwich, Edmonton, Elephant and Castle, Erith, Feltham, Finchley, Forest Gate, Forest Hill, Golders Green, Greenwich, Harlesden, Hampstead, Haringey, Hendon, Hornchurch. Kentish Town, Leighton, Mill Hill, Mitcham, Morden, Muswell Hill, New Cross, New Malden, Northwood, Notting Hill, Penge, Pinner, Purley, Rue, Islip, Sidcup, Southgate, South Norwood, Stoke, Newington. Surbiton, Sydenham, Teddington, Thamesmead, Tolworth, Twickenham, Tulse Hill, Upminster, Upper Norwood, Wanstead, Wealdstone, Welling, West Hampstead, West Norwood, Wilsdon Green, Woodford Neighbourhoods, Principal. Abbey Wood, Alperton, Annerley, Barnes, Barnsbury, Battersea, Beckton, Bermondsey, Bow, Brent Cross, Broccoli, Canonbury, Charlton, Chelsea, Chessington, Chipping, Barnet, Chislehurst, Clerkenwell. Elmers End, Gadea Park, Gunnersbury, Hackbridge, Hackney, Harold Wood, Hyams Park, Highbury, Highgate, Hillingdon, Hook, Holloway, Hoxton, Ickenham, Isle of Dogs, Isleworth, Islington, Kensal Green. Kew, Lambeth Manor Park, Marylebone, Mortlake, Northolt, Nunhead, Poplar, Roehampton, Rotherhithe, Seven Kings, Seven Sisters, Shoreditch, Southwark, Stepney, St. Helier, Surrey Quays, Tottenham. Upper Clapton, Walworth, Wapping, West Ham, Worcester Park. Lists of all areas by Borough. Barking and Dagenham, Barnet, Bexley, Brent, Bromley, Camden, Croydon, Ealing, Enfield, Greenwich, Hackney, Hammersmith and Fulham. Haringey, Harrow, Havering, Hillingdon, Hounslow, Islington, Kensington and Chelsea. Kingston upon Thames, Lambeth, Lewisham, Merton, Newham, Redbridge, Richmond upon Thames, Southwark, Sutton, Tower Hamlets, Waltham Forest. Wandsworth, Westminster, London Plan, Annex 2, London's Town Centre Network.